Hello everybody, and today I will be showing you how to build an easy and efficient sugarcane farm. This is an automatic farm that works on all versions of 1.16, whether you play on Minecraft Pocket Edition, Nintendo Switch, PS4, or PC. Now let's get started by showing you the materials you will be needing. What you will be needing is one redstone repeater, 4 pistons, 8 glass panes, 2 chests, 6 redstone torches, 4 stairs, 21 redstone, 57 solid blocks, it could be any blocks, 1 lever, and 4 buckets of water, 4 empty buckets, 4 sugarcane, and 4 dirt. Now let's get started on building it. First, make a T-pose right here. Now break the middle block. Our next step is to place a lever. Place a redstone torch under there. Place your redstone repeater right there. And this should create a redstone clock if you place that. Now, place a redstone right there and turn this off. The next step is to place 6 blocks going this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Move to the side and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then dig under. And now the next step is to get your dispensers. In order to place these dispensers, you have to place them on the solid blocks right here, 4 on each side, facing this way. If they are not facing this way, please make sure they are. The next step you will want to do is connect these with redstone. This is making all the pistons connected. Now, the next step is to place 4 stairs on top of these pistons. Then, get your dirt blocks and place them in front of the stairs. The reason we are placing stairs is that's where we will be placing the water. Next step is to place solid blocks all around, so the water does not flow out. Now that you've done this, make sure to place a solid block right here. Then take your 2 chests and make a double chest. Now break the solid block. Now get all of your buckets and fill up this thing. Make sure that you have a water source nearby in order to refill these buckets, because you will be needing them later. Now, you need to get yourself 4 hoppers. In order to place these hoppers, you have to make sure that one of them is connected to the chest and then the rest of them are connected to one another. This is where all the sugarcane will go into the chest. Now, you can put your buckets in the dispensers. Now that you have done this, make sure to go to the other side and place one empty bucket in each of these dispensers. The next step is to test out your water system. If you need to know if it's working, it must be going back and forth like that. Now flip the switch off. The next step is to place your sugar cane. The next step is to place 5 solid blocks over here, 4 pistons right here, and then get your redstone. Place a block on top. Place it again. Place another one. And then go around the pistons and place them all here. Now, you have to do this so the sugar cane does not fly out. Also, make a roof. Now that you have done this, make sure to place 8 glass panes right here. Now, if you misplace them, just get one more. Now that you have done this, your sugar cane farm should be working. Now look in the chest and it should all be harvested. The reason we need the water to go back and forth is to make the sugarcane grow faster. You can see we've already gotten 4 sugarcane in less than 10 seconds. And now we have 8. And this is very efficient and has helped me out a lot. And yeah. So if you guys have enjoyed this video, make sure to like and subscribe. And I'll catch you guys later. Bye.